Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
Each make a bold statement in their first game of this 2024 NHL Global Series.
Sergei Bobrovsky gets the call for this one for the Panthers. Game one of two. They'll play again tomorrow. Jake Oettinger off to a great start. Panthers have had success on him over the years.
These next two games.
Barkov moving in. Oh, and he'd love to get on the score sheet, and so would the crowd. He got a roaring ovation when introduced. Ekblad shot. He scores! Kitos!
Here comes Barkov. He comes right down the middle of, down the side, feeds it back to Ekblad, and I think Rodriguez is going to get credit with that goal.
Second of the season from Rodriguez. There'll be another big shot. Mikula sends it all the way down. Sam Bennett speeding it after this puck gets there. The chuck for Haney, a chance, and Oettinger able to make the save. First one against Nashville, and now he's back in there. Oh, they took it away from Bobrovsky behind the net. Played up to the point. Lindell shoots, and there's Sergei's first stop of the game.
You can't shovel it over to your defenseman. You got to get it back. Get it around the board so you can buy time to get into that defensive position.
With four Finns, Dallas right behind him with three. For Hagee, Kulikov, and that's a glove save by Oettinger. Jesper Boqvist. Stolen away. Duchesne breaks in. Shoots wide. And Bobrovsky freezes it after that long season.
Just like me, Goldie.
That's what they said about you in September. Right? Heiskanen shooting, Bobrovsky with the save.
Yeah, here's the shot. Heiskanen, he's their quarterback on the power play. He's their offensive defense.
Greer after it against Labushkin. In comes Mackie Samuskevich, putting it in front and a stop. Nosek nearly had one.
His side, and that's not a cross-ice pass when you're in the offensive zone.
Oh, a turnover at the blue line. Here comes Rodriguez with Reinhardt and Barkov the trailer. Barkov's got it, he scores! Welcome home, Sasha Barkov!
And this play sets up. There's the turnover, and the Panthers, Rodriguez down the right side. No, he doesn't give it to Reinhardt. He wants Barkov to have it. Reinhardt lets it go off of him and onto the stick of the captain, and there's about an 85. There's the touch pass by Reinhardt, about an 85-mile-an-hour wrist shot.
We're in there. I'm like, what am I doing here? Jyrki Lume was in the sauna. Pekarinen, the former Nashville star. Goalie, Ekblad got
Ekblad, he braced himself at the last second. That puck went off his glove and pushed into the Dallas bench, and then he take a pretty good hit there. And Blackwell's a physical player for the Dallas.
Back in the lineup, of course, missed those eight games. Panthers did very well without him. Turnover, Rodriguez sends it just wide. Stars, the home team for this game one. Panthers will be the home team tomorrow in the matchup. Oh, they score! Tyler Seguin
just puts the puck in deep, goes behind the net, and then there's Seguin. He just throws it out in front. I don't think he was looking for anybody. There was no teammate out in front. He just flips it. It goes off that left inside of the skate of Bobrovsky.
Valinskis looking to hold in. He does. Verhaeghe, Tkachuk firing. Verhaeghe inside about doesn't go.
Tkachuk. Verhaeghe, oh, deflected off the stick. 2-1, Florida.
Thing evolves around his talented stick.
Bobrovsky, two great saves. First on Hinch and then on Johnston on the follow.
The look here, here's the Dallas Stars coming up the middle of the ice over the blue line, and there's the one save, the second save. Look at how far Bobrovsky's out of his net. That's confidence. Left pad save comes across, and you...
Now the fans here in Finland treated to a great start to this hockey game. Heiskanen shoots Bobrovsky with another stop, just as Tkachuk. Rodriguez stays with it with a good effort. Now Bennett, Lundell, back for Bennett. Here's Aaron Ekblad, sending it and he scores on the power play. They cash it in.
Rodriguez. Here the Panthers just dog on that puck. Never give it up. Quick short passes. Bennett, get it back to the point. There's lots of sticks waving at that puck, both for the Panthers and the Stars. There it is, sailing. Oh, yes, it redirected out in front.
And Kulikov took it away from Robertson. Duchesne tracks it down. Centers, and Bobrovsky to save on Lindell. And then put in front of the score, Lindell!
And he finished it on the second one. Duchesne digs it out of the corner. There's the first shot. Then it comes back with a beautiful cross-ice pass. Robertson right to Lindell. Look at, he gets away from the Panthers and just gets the blade of his stick on it.
Some legends, of course, Timo Solani, Yari Kurri, the main two, Bobrovsky to save, and then the cover.
Stars now, they're getting their point shots through, and it's caused some, there's that bouncing puck. Great, Heinz got it.
Sagan through the body at Polinskis. Duchesne holds in, man in front, Marchment couldn't get to the backhand. Dallas Blue. Tkachuk carries on the backhand, shovels it in front, deflected puck. Now it's Mikkola with a big blast, saved by Ottinger. Play it. They get it out, looking for a two-on-one. Reinhardt has Barkov. Reinhardt moves in and shoots and scores! Another shorthanded goal!
It's a decoy to give himself the shooting room that he desired when he came back in to the Dallas end, takes a look, and just throws it top.
Good two-way defenseman for Dallas. Harley carries in off the bench. Robertson's got it. Turns and shoots. Save, rebound off the post! Oh, Getty Dadonov.
Former Panther legend. Shot from the point. There's the Dadonov, and I think it went off of...
Now it's Reinhardt. Taking a look. Ekblad in front. Glove save. Jake Ottinger. Lindell snaps it towards the net. That's blocked away. Sagan twisting with it. Marchment fires wide. Blanking him pretty good. So Barkov's open. Tkachuk looking again. Fires it in front. Shot wide by Verhaeghe at the net.
The man they call El Schwagel, Carter Verhaeghe. Right out in front. There goes off the stick of the fence, and Verhaeghe just lifts it airmail. Have a two-goal lead here. They've really perfected collapsing out in front of Bobrovsky when they're in trouble.
Chance right at the net, and Bobrovsky stones Duchesne. Duchesne breaks in. Marchment. Over to Stankoven. Now it's Sagan with a shot. Stick save, Bobrovsky. From Tampere, Finland. First of two NHL Global Series, the Panthers and the Dallas Stars, and there's the stretch pass. Sagan moves in, Bobrovsky stones him. By Maverick Bork, circles the net, it comes in front, Samuskevich stationed well. Here he comes with Greer. Mackey catches up to it and fires it, scores! Mackey Samuskevich!
This is not what he had planned.
Let's take a look at it, Randy. This replay sponsored by your local Toyota dealers.
Yeah, the cross ice pass, just stepping into it and picked the far corner. Samuskevich, we've talked about him. He finally got his first goal of the year on Long Island.
Turns it over. Sam Bennett, backhander in front, deflected back the line, Belinskis. Verhaeghe point blank denied by Ottinger. Now Lindell for Dallas. Panthers force another turnover. Boquist fires, save by Ottinger. It bounces right in front. Five different goal scorers for the Panthers. Rope hits, rolled it out in front. Covered by Bobrovsky. Labushkin finds the Dadonov. Out in front, Robertson. Into the slot, shoots at Bobrovsky. Came over and robs him.
Nifty little players that will take the time and make an extra shimmy, a shift to get into a better shooting position. And Sergei Bobrovsky just read it like a book.
Blackwell in the corner now. Oh, Schmidt got a stick up in the face.
Here it is here.
That
could have been dangerous. I thought.
Rodriguez still holding on. Forsling shoots, knocked down in front. Barkov on the loose puck in front. Reinhardt score! Sam Reinhardt again!
Look at the work by Rodriguez, hanging on to the puck. Patience, patience, back to the point. The shot is blocked. Then Barkov just picks up that puck and slides it across. No look. And Reinhart, right on his stick, flips it over the glove.
Panthers couldn't get out of the zone. But Kulikov blocked the centering attempt. Oh, and then Kulikov takes a high shot from Johnston. Bork was out in front of the net. Lavushkin shot deflected, save Bobrovsky. Bobrovsky trying to find it. And it's in the net. It's a goal for Dallas. As he came down, could see the puck. So he lost sight of it. It should have been blown. You're right.
Yeah, once it's underneath the goaltender, I mean, and you lose sight of the puck should... Now listen.
Duchesne back to the line. Lavushkin now saving it. What a save by Bobrovsky. Sent towards the net. It was deflected. Bobrovsky made the save, and then Benn scores.
Came right in the juicy area for Jamie Benn to get basically get an empty net goal. Swing around pass there by Stankoven, and Benn was all by himself. Nothing, Bob. Footprints on this win for the Panthers.
And for Sergei Bobrovsky, it's another victory. That's number 402 in his amazing career. He is all alone